beat up, they got pumped, they got embarrassed.
We got to be better at all facets of the game, offensively and defensively.
I don't even know why that's a question. Their chances of winning this series is zero, as far as I'm concerned.
Anytime that you give your best effort, that you give everything that you possibly can give, that is satisfaction in knowing that I did my absolute best. I did all I could do. There's victory in that. There's satisfaction.
Look at that.
52 years of torment and anguish has been washed away.
No better feeling in the world. Cleveland! This is for you!
First team in the history of the NBA to come back from a 3-1 deficit. LeBron, most valuable player, 2016 NBA Finals. Congratulations.
I don't know, I'm at a loss of words. All I know is we're the 2016 NBA World Champions.